anarchist, you know, very contemporary, modern, and sleek.
His works can be seen in art galleries, walls, and even street corners across the Metroplex and state.
I give myself pride in having doing smart art that's accessible to children, to people of every age.
Ricardo Paniague is a self-taught Dallas artist who is now making his mark in Garland.
I love Garland, I always have.
His Elements of Life sculpture now sits in the historic downtown Garland Square.
It's kind of about, you know, geometry and art, like reaching up into the sky with cascading geometric patterns. I feel like, you know, those three colors together kind of like comprise of all the rest of the colors of life.
In 2011, he started creating smaller versions of this geometric art.
In hopes that maybe one day I'll be able to make a big one, and then here we are 7 years later.
This is his first big public art installation, and it's right here in Garland.
And to see them in the world, outside of the studio, in the world, it's like a dream come true in that, and it's kind of a surrealist fashion. It's an honor, and it's a responsibility as an artist to create something that, you know, the general public can appreciate.